What's up, guys? ElysianCastaic here, and we are back in Minecraft on the Modlichno server. That's right, we're playing modded today. And you can see, a lot's already been done. I've teamed up with Dante, and my friend Laz from Lazarus Gaming is also on the server. So, we've been just ripping away at the whole mod thing. Like, we got chests upon chests of stuff. And it's been going a little insane. I am running a little bit low on iron, though, so I'm going to be going and doing a mining trip here in the mining dimension over here. So I wanted to get things just kind of kicked off. That's all the iron that we have left. We have a little bit of iron ore. Let's go ahead and throw that in the smeltery. Our big smeltery over here. Get this going. Like so. Okay. So yes. What are we going to do today? Well, we're going to get some materials. And from there, we'll start working on Mekanism. Mekanism is the one mod that I really want to get into. Say hi. But I'd really want to get into it for the reason of you can get a massive amount of ingots for one ore if you have the proper ore setup. Not to mention they got the atomic disassembler, the jetpack, and mine's being a stick of itself. So yeah, we're going to try and get to Mekanism as quickly as possible, because I want to get that jetpack right there, the armored jetpack. The recipe for such requires the original jetpack, block of steel, bronze ingots, diamond dust. And this one actually requires, oh, okay, I can get that, okay, so tin, some steel, and a gas tank, just some osmium. That was an interesting osmium ingot, wasn't it? Osmium ingot from Tech Reborn. Interesting, I did not know they had that. So yeah, but we also got to be able to create hydrogen for the jetpack because it requires that to be able to fly. So we're going to be doing that. So let's head into the mining dimension. And we're here. Simple as that. Now, Lazarus Gaming has already started making his hole over here, so I'm going to go ahead and mark my hole like so. Now, I've already got a couple of cool tinker's tools. I got a sledgehammer. I got a lumber axe, which actually is broken at the moment. And I have a thomium pickaxe, which I was lucky to get from a thomcraft. What's it called? The loot bag things. Yeah, I got lucky on that one. I did put some haste onto this. I didn't put any looting on it yet. Getting achievements left and right. Let me get my armor on. I don't have any torches, but in the mining dimension, don't really need it. Let's get the coal, though, because I'm running low on coal. Oh, thank you. Copper we have plenty of, but we're just going to keep on going. Whoopsie. I'm going to go down to Y11, as we do, to start mining. Oh, there goes Star. Okay. Oops, some surge quartz. I'll take that. We will do a little bit of the ME storage system in this mod pack, but I'm kind of a noob at it, so I wonder. It does work like that. Sweet. Okay. We can get ourselves some tinker's torches. Very, very nice. I like that. Let's get out off the hot bar. Get our hammer going. Bam. We have light. Sweet. Oh, hello. I should have made a shovel. I'm so unprepared for this. Should have made an exco. Charge Certus Quartz. Shocking. I'm just going to keep doing what I'm doing. Now, what are my plans for modded? Well, I got two plans. One, build a base, obviously. And two, I'm going to make Give me that osmium. Just a general PvP arena for everybody to play on. Because I think it would be awesome. Especially with some of the mods that we have in here. We have the ability to make some guns with mods like Immersive Engineering has a couple of guns. I know that there's the needle gun. There's a whole bunch of things. And then we have Defense Tech, which allows for missiles, and we have Open Watch. Oh my god. Good thing I wasn't pressing forward. Right now, I am actually mostly looking for diamonds, so if we could find some, that would be great. Goodness, he scared the hell out of me. Apparently they don't like you harvesting that stuff. Wow. That really did scare the crap out of me. Let's see, we only have three of that kind. Let's get rid of it. Goodbye, cobble. Okay. Jeez Louise, okay. Oh no! Where'd he go? I can hear him. Where is he? Still see him on the radar too. Where is he? He is mad. Let's try to get away from him. He's following me. Is he above me? There you are. I got you. Probably a bad idea to leave all this stuff on the ground. Well, some of it's starting to despawn. Let's work our way back, and I will meet you guys back at the base. And we're back at base. So I've just finished throwing the iron into the smelter, and I got a decent amount back, almost 2 stacks full. And next thing I'm gonna throw in there, I gotta get all of these things through the ore converter. I've already got 2 things set up here: copper and tin, I think. Yeah, copper. And tin, let's get. I don't think lead really needs one, does it? Plenty of lead. Yeah, there's a bunch of lead. Okay. let's get the lead out. And we will do. Oh. Let's actually get the gold out, because we're going to need the gold. If we want to make a quarry, we'll need the gold. Let's go ahead and process that up. So, yeah, okay. I have a redstone clock there set for automatically extracting out the ores. It's not the greatest method. It does cause a bit of tick lag, but it's the best one I have so far. I might end up killing these villagers because they're just driving me bonkers. What are we going to do first? We're going to be making a heat generator from Mekanised. So we need some iron, osmium. We're going to have to go grab some planks. We need some copper and a furnace. Alright, so we got enough copper to make a furnace. We got our osmium. And we got some iron. I don't think that there's any wood in here. Nope, any in here. Oh, we got some planks. Sweet. Let's make a furnace. Hot topic. We're just wrapping up all this stuff here. I think it was like that. Was it like that? No, what am I missing? Ah, the copper. Yes. Let's get 2 copper. And there we go, we got a heat generator. And we're gonna plop it down right like so. Now, next thing we want to do, I wanna see about a energy cube. No, not a cube. A cube. Alright, so let's see. Basic energy cube. What does it take to make you? Ah, energy tablets. So we're gonna need a metallurgic infuser, no matter what. I spelled that very, very wrong. Metallurgic. There we go. So what's it take to make you? 2 more furnaces. Iron, redstone, osmium. You are dead! Thank you. Alright. Now let's see. Do I have any more cobblestone? I do. Alright. We need to do like so, and then like so. We got 2 more of those. We need 2 pieces of redstone. And then we can make a metallurgic infuser. So wheat. Alright, so this, I think we just place it down like so. Alright, but it needs power. Yes, I should have some coal in here. Let's grab out half of what we got. And we're gonna throw it in there. Maybe. Make a whole bunch of power. Yes, power. Now we're gonna need some more coal, so let's grab out half of that. Wait, are we going to? Or are we gonna need redstone first? Because what we want to get, well, we're gonna need to do it, because we're gonna need to get some steel for some cables. Let's see, where are the mechanism cables? Those are all cable facades, not what I need. I really need to figure out how to hide those things. Was it cables? No, cable. Let's look up basic. Universal cable. Yeah, I wonder why it wasn't showing up. That's interesting. Mechanical pipe. Logistical transporters. I don't want that. You want this? Yes, we're gonna need some steel and some redstone. Okay, so we're gonna need to get out some iron. Oh, we already have some iron. Okay. Put like that. Let's put some coal in the purple slot. We got 110. So let's do what? Let's grab out one more piece of coal. And that's all the power that we can make from this thing for right now. Let's go ahead and six of these. And then we're going to put them back in there so we can get six steel. Sweet. Alright, what do we got? Enriched iron. It sucks up a lot of power. Got a lava drum up there, but you might have to do that. Bucket. Apparently I got a gold coin from somewhere, don't even know where. Probably one of those villagers. Kind of feel bad about that now, but they were annoying the hell out of me. Let's go ahead and put you there. Is that how we have to do it? Yeah. Last one. Shit, 60. Yep. Put that back in there, get some steel dust. Hopefully that'll be enough to keep it powered. I really gotta get a way to gets a good source of power. I'm thinking once we have the ability to, we're going to make some solar panels. We should have industrial craft 2, ender IO. What is this for? Machine that directs the neutron radiation of the sun to its internal reservoir, allowing for the slow creation of various isotopes. Not what we need, but cool nonetheless. Probably gonna need to make this. So we're gonna need gold, we need this enriched alloy, which is redstone with iron. Okay. What else do we need? We need these, which is more, and then glass. Okay. Easy enough. But first, I wanna see what a liquid transport, let's go basic again. Mechanical pipe. How do these take? A bucket and some steel. Oh, that's not too bad. I have some steel dust, which we could put into the smeltery. I think we'll go ahead and do that. It should smelt them all down at once. I have some gold in there that we gotta get out. Let's put like that. And then like that. That's gonna take a little while. It's turning dark. Whoop. A little bit of lag spike there. Let's see, we got four more gold ingots that we can grab out this way. Gimme. And two. And three. And finally, a four. Oh, thank you. Whoever slept, looks like Raven. We got a long way to go on that. Okay. Let's grab that out. Those blocks are for something else. Gimme. Convert all that. We got 22 blocks gold, or 22 gold ingots. Sweet. Alright, let's go ahead and transfer some lava down. Can we fill one more in there? Nope. Okay. It's fine. Almost there. Come on. Come on, Steel. Actually. No, no. Oh well. Almost there. Good way to make steel, if it's still a thing, is to melt down chainmail. See if it's got it. Yeah, see? Molten steel. Something was running around over there. I think it was a villager. Now we got 6 steel ingots. Gimme, gimme. There you go. Is that mechanism steel? Tinker's construct steel. It works. Gimme. 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 And gimme. Alrighty. Now we can really get cracking here. I'm gonna go ahead and yank up this. And we're gonna yank up that. We're gonna put that up there. And then we're going to make over here. Put that there. That and that like so. Get some mechanical pipe. Like that. But it's not working. Why is it not working? Nope, nope. Not what we wanted. Bring that back. I believe we need a configurator. A configurator is made. Oh, lovely. We're gonna need 2 of those. And 2 of those. Okay. So we need a total of 4 enriched ingots. We should be able to do this without needing much else. So let's go ahead and grab out 40 redstone. We still have some iron there. We're going to make ourselves the cable like we were about to. Like so. Like that, like that. There we go. We got power again. And actually, go ahead and just lay down the rest of this for future machines, like, that'll work. Alright, so this still has full power. Let's go ahead and throw in our redstone, like that, and we'll do, oh, I don't know, 10, oops, no, that's not what I wanted. Do 10 iron in there, and then for the moment we're gonna have to just pipe down, or bucket down the lava. Gimme. Is there a way to... No. Okay. I think we only needed, what, 4 of these things? Okay, so that'll make it stop producing. And then we need to... We got the gold, okay. We need a piece of lapis, though. Okay, so we need lapis. We have some planks to make a stick. So. And then we need... What do we need? We need an energy tablet. Do we have redstone on us? We do not have redstone. Like so, make one, like so, yeah, what am I missing? It's like that, right? Yeah, there it goes. Okay, now we gotta get it some power, so let's put that there, and then grab our bucket. That's going over here, isn't it? Did it go in here? Let's break this up. I think it's going into the pipe. Yeah, I think it went into the pipe. Okay. There we go. Yeah, I think it went in there. That did not give it much power. Alright, you know what? We shouldn't need that much. Let's take this. Like that. There we go. That is exactly what we wanted to see. Let's throw that in there to get some power into it. Cool. Okay, we shouldn't really need more than that right now. That still has over 150 buckets of lava in it. I think we'll be okay for a little bit. I'd like to know where the rest of that power went. Probably into the cable. Alright, so we got our metallurgic infuser. We got our heat generator going, so let's see what we need to make a basic energy cube. And that is right here. So we need a steel casing, which is 4 steel, osmium, and glass. And then we need 2 energy tablets. Whoops. 2 energy tablets, which means we need 2 more of those. That's good. 4 more of those going on. We should probably make another metallurgic infuser so that we can put coal into it. Let's see if I can remember the recipe. We gotta go and get some more coal first, though. Let's run up here. I think something just popped into my inventory. Can't tell. Let's organize a little bit, and we'll hit R. Sweet. Okay. I also need to, while we're here, put that on there. Bingo! Alright, where'd all that coal go? I had some more furnaces right there. Lovely. Here's some charcoal. That'll do. I don't think coal coke works, so we're not gonna try that. I had some coal coke somewhere, I don't know where it went. I think I had some more, yes, charcoal smelting up here. Don't really need any more of that stuff, so we're gonna go ahead and just pull all that out. For the coal coke. I just wanna know where it went. Don't see it. I'm probably blind. No, not there either. Must be down there. Let's go take a look. A little looky look. You done? You're done. Gimme. Alright. There's the cold coke. Okay. Throw that in there. Now let's look up metallurgic. Where did it go? Right there. Metallurgic infuser, redstone, osmium, iron, got it all. 2 osmium, iron, 2 furnaces, we're good to make another one. Thank you. And the generator pops back on. How are we doing on lava? Oh, we got plenty of lava. Alrighty. Now, we needed the charcoal. That's right. Let's go ahead and throw all that charcoal in there. Can barely even tell if it filled up at all. Let's go ahead and just throw in 16 steel. I don't think we need anything more from there. Let's go ahead and make up those 2 energy tablets. We're missing something. What are we missing? Redstone? I think we're missing the redstone. Yeah, we're missing redstone. Okay. Let's just grab all the redstone. Okay. So, those don't stack, unfortunately. Alright, now, we're waiting on that. Oh, we gotta go check on stuff things. I have not put anything else in there. Let's go ahead and throw all the tin in. One good thing about Tinker's Construct, or let's throw all the copper in. Good thing about Tinker's Construct is it's pretty much an automatic ore converter. Any ores that you throw in there that have the same name, it will convert into Tinker's metals. Yes. Alright. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Getting dark. How are we doing? Doing good. Go ahead and throw our configurator in, get it fully charged. Next thing that we're going to be getting after the basic energy cube, let's take a look, see here, is a enrichment chamber. Where is that bad boy? That's an infusing factory, injecting factory, purifying factory, basic bin. Where is it? Did I spell it wrong? There it is. Enrichment chamber. I think you can convert that into a factory. Yeah, you can convert that into a factory. So we're gonna need basic control circuits, which is osmium and redstone. We can get that started right now. Getting some frame rate. Getting the frame rates. Let's go ahead and just throw in 7 of them. We'll make it 8. Okie dokie. How's our steel looking? Getting there. Enriched iron, I should say. Loving this setup already. Glad I went down into the mine shaft to gather up all that lava. Alright, let's sleep. We all is on. Just a couple of people. Gonna need to make a pump at some point to be able to easily pump out lava. Ooh, okay. Alright, let's get back down to the noise factory. Probably gonna have to make a muffler. I'm sure people are gonna get really annoyed with all this stuff. Let's throw that back in, make sure we have no carbon. Plenty of carbon. Okay. We're looking good. Looking good. Schnazzy. We're looking good. Looking schnazzy. Oh. What do we got? 64. I can't remember if 64 converts into blocks completely. We'll find out. Are you full yet? Fill up. Okay. 46. Is that right? Let me do math. Get my calculator. 64 divided by 9. Not quite 7. Okay. Let's just go ahead and hit this a couple more times. While those are cooling, we'll go check on the stuff. The stuff. Got steel. And we got our basic control circuits. Excelente. Once we get that enrichment chamber, I think we're going to go ahead and end the episode. Go with that. Then like that. We'll be getting into a lot more exciting stuff later on, guys. Don't worry about that. I plan on leveling this area out a bit because it's very, very hilly. Clearing out some of that. Well, I might leave some of the houses. Might leave most of the houses, actually. And converting this entire thing into a massive PvP arena that people can shoot at each other from. There'd be multiple levels. Probably have some catwalks going places. And then I was thinking, I gotta talk to Dante about this, because Dante was gonna be doing things with me. I was thinking about taking all of our stuff and going up and building a base up in that tree. That is, I went over to the spawn island and I cut down one of the smaller ones, got a bunch of saplings, replanted the tree so it grew back, and then I came back over here and brought the tree with me. I want to cut it down to get some more saplings so I can plant a couple of them. Try and get a good, like, platform type thing to work off of. That way I can, like, overlook the entire PvP arena when something's going on. I am going to build a wall around the entire thing, and we're going to be getting into open modular turrets, which is going to be really interesting because I've never worked with them before. We're going to have to have a decent power supply going on for that, so I'm thinking RF tools, maybe trying to get a Eulorium dimlet? Maybe a little too OP for some. But we'll see. We shall see. How are we doing here? Yep, enough for one more block and an ingot. Like so. Alright, there's the ingot. And there goes that. So let's get the steel in there. Get that cooking up. That should pop in there. Let's get the copper out. And then we'll do that and go throw it in the chest. These early stages are always the slowest. Just setting up, organizing everything, getting things smelted up, Getting your processing system going. Yeah, it's tedious work. Mechanism though, one of my favorite mods. My favorite. I think with the configurator we can see. Can we? No, I don't think we can. Oh. We want off. Off, sorry. Oh, off, okay. Did not know you can do that with basic power cables. Alright, so we got all of our stuff there done. And then we got just gotta wait on the steel. Let's throw another bucket in there. Okay. Are we looking almost there? Almost there. Then we can get our basic energy cube and our enrichment chamber. Yes. Enrichment chamber will be good because you can throw redstone and coal into an enrichment chamber and get like twice the amount of material out of it when you put it back into the metallurgic infuser. It's really, really good. Okay, come on, steel. Come on. There we go. Okay. We pump out one thing, one block of steel, I think. And the rest will have to be ingots. Yes, 7 ingots. Okay. That's fine. Give me that, please. Wait, what does that say? Usable for beacon bases. I did not know that. Cool. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Give me that. We should have had a total of 16. It's 15. Is that the last one? No, we got two more in there. Interesting. How did that happen? How do we get 18 out of that? That's interesting. Slight glitch there, I think. Alright, so let's see. We needed the basic energy cube, which we need a steel frame for. We need glass. I don't think I have any glass down here. Let me see. No. Can I use quite clear glass for that? Stained glass, square glass, thickened glass. Not seeing it. It's glass. No, no. Yes, we can use clear glass, which means we can throw some sand in the smeltery and do it that way. Progress! Sand. I mean, 15 sand. Oh no, there's more. That's all the sand I got for right now. That's fine. Let's go and make it a glass. Make it a glass, make it a glass. And in you go. That should smelt down pretty quick. It's going, it's going. Alright, in the meantime, we should be able to make the enrichment chamber right here. Oh no, we need a steel casing for that too. Well, okay then. We're at a sticking point. I'll bring you guys back when we're ready to make it. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, we're finally ready. Finally ready. Let's get basic energy cube. And, of course, I forgot to build something. What did I forget? Or does it just not like it when you do it like that? Okay. Let's see. Basic. Let's do it so. Okay, so on top. Okay. You there. You. You. And then I believe it's steel. Is it steel or osmium? Can't remember. Osmium. Good. It saves me a little bit of resource. No? What is that? I'm going for the energy. Iron. Okay. Even more. Alright, there's our basic energy cube for some extra storage. And then we're going to do the enrichment chamber. Bam. Sweet. You don't belong here. So mean. So mean. That's going to suck out all of the power. All of the power. But it's going to fill everything up. Alright. So, the enrichment chamber. Still doesn't have power. Why? Because that thing doesn't have power. Huh? Where'd all the power go? Discharge. Is that what we needed? There we go. And we got full power. Sweet. You're still filling up. You are completely drained. And you're running out of lava. That's fine. We got enough stuff for what we're going to do. So if we were to take some redstone... Yep, there we go. It's going to make some enriched redstone. But we could also take, say... Oh, we have some good stuff of... Let's take the osmium. See, we got compressed redstone. Let's go ahead and take the rest of that out there. If we put the osmium in, we'll get double the ore. Now, we need... For our mechanism, we need the furnace. I can't remember what it was called, though. That's the alchemical furnace. It's a redstone furnace. Smelter? Was it a smelter? Energized smelter, yes. Okay, so we need two more of those, another steel casing, and some more of that stuff. Do we have... I think we have enough for another steel casing. No, what are we missing? Is it steel that we're low on? No, we got steel. What is it that we're low on? Osmium, steel, glass. Osmium, steel, glass. So why? That was weird. Okay, and we have those two things, so we should be able to just make this. Right? We need those. We need the steel casing. Oh, we need some more glass, I see. Well, I actually happen to have some extra glass somewhere. And if we come and look at this, see, we got 18 osmium dust. Sweet. Don't need the egg. And we got some glass right there. So, there we go, an energized smelter. Now, if we can configure this right, output is dark blue. And we say red. I can't remember how this really goes. Been a while. Auto eject. I don't worry about energy. Dark blue like that? No. Let's try green, maybe. Let's clear that one. This, wait, gotta do it there. No. Input is red, so if we say that's red, that still doesn't work. Oh, do we have to turn auto eject on? Eject on. It's not working. Why is it not working?
Output is green. Duh. No. No, why is it not working? Input is red. Input is red. Let's just... Oh, wait a minute. That's red, that's green, that's blue. Okay. So, the output should be red. Oh, wait, that was input. Output should be red. I'm worried about input. Oh, I see blue. That should be blue. There we go. And the energized smelter will smelt it all up. And we're out of lava. But we have a lot of power. So we should be okay. And then I'll just smelt up osmium. Cool. Finally figured it out after a little bit. You have to color coordinate all the different sides with the colors in here. And if we look at the configurator, it'll show us what goes where. Sort of. Yeah. Alright guys, that's all I got time for today. This has been ElysianCastaic on the modded server. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like on the video. If you really liked it, please subscribe for more content. And I'll get back to you guys later. See ya!